Zelfrinson, I just got back from a bike ride that I just took, and we're going to react to a Team Fortress 2 SFM, one that literally just came out 2 days ago. This was made by KR. Okay. It's called Ghosts of the Past, Episode 6. I've already seen the first 5 episodes, so if you guys want to figure out the rest of the story, go back, watch those episodes before this one, because this is going to take a long time. This is a 30-minute long video, and I know it's going to take probably like 2 hours to render, so I'm going to hit play on this bad boy in 3, 2, 1, go. Also, if you hear me drinking water, it's because I just got back from a bike ride. So I'm kind of thirsty. I remember this story. Even though it's been a long time since I've seen it. Oh, the helmet. The helmet. Bring my mic a little bit closer. Here we go. It's too far in frame. The blue blimp. There we go. That should be fine. The heavy is sleeping. Doing a shipment. Luca. Now, Ghost of the Past, Episode 6. So we got Red Team coming in? Yep. Looks like they're storming. On the attack, I think. Wait, haven't I seen that spy before? I feel like I've seen that spy before on this channel in these episodes. Is that the pyro? I forgot what his mask looked like. I think it was like a skull gas mask. Yep, that's him, I think. Oh shit. Born to run. Yeah, you're dead, my friend. What the hell happened to you? They got... Oh, the firefight that happened between the blues and reds. Looks like there aren't many survivors, or any survivors at all. God damn. Is that the medic? Yep, that's the medic. Get the helmet. Get it.
I'm coming for you.
Red helmet, you two should run. The helmet is powerful. 14. Yeah. Is he not getting hit? Oh shit! We've never actually seen what the helmet does. Now we know. Oh my god. Yeah, run, bro. You might want to run. That heavy is gone. Oh my god. Holy shit. That guy is dead. Now we know what the helmet does. I don't think we've ever seen it do that. Or anything in the matter. We've just seen it, what happened off screen and what happened on screen later on. At the aftermath. Spy, you keep running, dude. Use your cloak. I don't think the flare gun is gonna do that much damage. Unless the helmet manipulates its power then. Oh god, the helmet made him even more powerful. So that's the Pyro from the first 5 episodes. But his helmet is different. Unless he swapped it up for another one. They just straight up left him. All that carnage just for the stinking helmet. Is this where the rest of his team comes from? Or his corrupted team comes from? Because we saw those guys during episode 5. Or 4, I think it was. You guys have to go watch the other episodes to understand what's going on. I'm not, because I've already seen them. Oh shit, he's the hunter now. From Left 4 Dead. That's what he's doing. That's okay. Yep, this is where he creates the rest of his team. Or new team, I should say. Pardon me. There it is. Cardos Akan. And this is where, so this is the Pyro, it was just a different helmet. His team of freaks. Damn, Doc, you've seen better days. So that's the origin story of the Pyro. From this guy, from his TF2 series. This is fine. Go on, Doc. Damn, look at that seat. Majority of the team now is undead. There's that guy from the last two episodes. The Devil Man. That was the spy from the very first episode. That blue spy. It was that one from the very beginning. He left his work was unfinished. So now he's cutting the loose ends. The red face. Get out of there, dude. Why is he saving him? He's already dead. What are you doing, man? Taking the Saxy Award with you, you son of a bitch. Oh, that's how he got into the blue base. I was wondering how he got there. Come on. Secrets. He sent the spy first. I can't believe it's coming full circle, explaining the Pyro's origin story from this series, YouTuber series. is a heavy and medic off screen. You can hear them.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Forgot about that. Why are you getting so close? You ain't fighting a natural pyro. Don't do it. Soldier, don't even try. Quick May, come on. Yeah, me too, man. Oh, shit. Fucking broke his back. We're only halfway through this. And there's the scout. Grabs the flare gun. He remastered this scene. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Let's get back to it. And the pyro's dead. Or definitely not dead, but dead for now. He has revenge on the spy. Drag to hell. I love the music in this. This might explain why he came back from the dead in episode 3. Yeah, because he doesn't have the helmet anymore. The scout took it after he died. night is closing. Hit the bottom. Where the hell are you? Middle of nowhere. Empty void. That's what it looks like. Day of the attack. He's like probably recycling what he's done. His team. All because of that helmet.
Come on!
Spy. Break? That's creepy. Gotta be in hell. That's him. He's next. He's not done yet. think. Back from hell. That's how I came back from the dead. Explains a few things.
Twin Cities at night, now checking on the Russian space satellite. Who is this speaking, please?
This is Joe Centers.
And Joe, where do you live?
5050 Osseo Road in Brooklyn Center.
Joe, what is the latest to report on the Russian satellite that you've been given?
Scout. Those are the garbage bags.
And it's just about past that time right now, Joe. What have you been picking up on your shortwave radio?
Well, thank you.
Oh, shit. Halloween prop. He's like, shit. That's a body, dude. Why does he want the blue spy? I don't understand. He's already dead. Why dig him up? Hey, it's the red spy. Yeah, it's a hangover. Okay. Now we're back to the present. Right after episode 5. I don't understand, why was he killing them, though? Please don't tell me that that's fucking it. Alright. Music used in order. Is there anything else at the end? Nah, that's it. That answered some questions, but not the one I was most curious about. Why was he killing his dead teammates if they're already dead? I don't understand. I was already killing them. I guess I have to wait for another episode? I guess I'll have to wait. Alright, well, I hope you guys did enjoy this reaction video. If you guys don't understand what's happening in the series, I suggest you go back and watch the last 5 episodes that have come out over the years. And, make sure you're subscribed. I don't even think I'm subscribed. Oh, no, I am. Yeah, I am subscribed. Alright. So, go subscribe to KR, I forgot his name already, because this series is really good. I'm a little bit confusing, but really good. So, we finally got the origin stories of this Pyro. And, yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy. Like and subscribe, all that stuff, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next reaction body video. Bye!